What can you tell us about the recording of this?
I remember leaving there in St Anne's Court, the Trident Studios, and coming home and saying to a couple of friends that I met that evening in a local pub that I'd just played on what I considered to be the best song I'd ever had the privilege to work on.
And why do you think it was so fantastic?
It had every single ingredient. I mean, the great thing about David was he was a wonderful melody man, but it wasn't just the melodies. He had great ideas for chord structures and would always throw in the odd surprise when you were least expecting it. And that's what was so great about playing his stuff. He'd be teaching you a song and you'd be going along, and then suddenly you'd think, oh, I know how this is going to go, and then it would change. Very clever guy.
Okay, Rick, take it away.